Hello, my name is Jens and I'm going to describe the hardware components from a Beckhoff PLC. Here you see is a CX9020 from Beckhoff. This PLC needs 24 volt DC to work. Two positive signs here you can see is the 24 volt DC, and the two negative signs here you can see is a 0 volt DC. They both supply the cards that come behind the CX9020. With 24 volt DC. The PWR stands for power. If the LED is on, the PLC has power. DC stands for twin cut. If the LED is green, the twin cut is in run mode. If the LED is red, twin cut is in stop mode. And if the LED is blue, twin cut is in config mode. FB1 is the status of LED 1 or for field bus, and FB2 is the status of LED 2 for field bus. HDD1 indicates the access to the SD card in slot 1. If the LED flashes green during the read access, LED flashes yellow during the write access. HDD2 indicates the access to the SD card in slot 2. Ethernet connection to a PC with TwinCut 3 software. This is a digital, the digital input card KL1408. The electric connection diagram on the side. This is a digital output card KL2148. The electric connection diagram on the side. You need to close the cables with our bus and terminal.